Hey guys, this is another video just to tell you something that when my videos might look a bit rubbish, but you have to put them on 720p, not on automatic, because yeah, there's something with YouTube that just does it, so you put it in 720p and then they'll look a lot better. So yeah, this video, if you don't like them because they're bad quality, yeah, that should help you. They are very good quality. So yeah.